Hey, I'm Jim Weber in the Fox 13 Weather Center. Thanks for logging on to myfoxhurricane.com. Not a whole lot going on in the tropics. We have two areas that we're watching. We have one to the south and southwest of Bermuda. This is a non-tropical low at this point. And in fact, it'll be interacting with a front that'll be working its way off the east coast of the U.S. in the next couple of days. But it's still, they're showing signs we could see some sort of subtropical development with this as we head towards the middle and towards the second half of the work week. Further out into the Atlantic, we have a developing area low pressure. Again, non-tropical, and it looks like as we go towards the middle of the week, we might see some subtropical characteristics starting to develop with this. So you watch on the European model, you look right in the middle of the screen, and you do see both of these systems, the one further out into the Atlantic. That one looks like it'll drift towards the west. And then we have that other area sitting off the east coast of the U.S. That will eventually work its way more towards the north, but again, staying offshore. So we're going to watch both of these areas, and we'll keep you updated right here on myfoxhurricane.com.